My Job, you alone shall escape the tower. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and recall my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Something bad has got to happen soon. I can feel it. Holy hell!
Fascists, spirits, I had to believe it. I
No, he got me! Damn it! feel good, too. Hot Chocolate 767, thanks for following, man. If I could run after that, I'd be fucking amazed. that about a bitch. So I went through all that bullcrap just to die at the end anyway. What a load of bullshit! Oh! Well, overall the game was okay. The storyline, it kind of fits into that motif where you can have an excellent story, but absolutely destroy it in the 5 minutes. In the last 5 minutes, excuse me. I'm probably not going to play this again. I'll play Whistleblower just because I said I would, but this is a one and done for me. I'm probably deleting it. But, all in all, let's see, almost midnight. I would like to thank everybody who wished me a happy birthday today. I definitely appreciate it. It's great to be back streaming again. The Outlast footage should be up on my channel on YouTube tomorrow. If you want to check it out, it's youtube.com/darkmetalj. That's dark metal and then the letter J. I'll be posting all of my live streams up on YouTube. That way everybody still has a place to look at them. So thank you everybody for watching. Thank you for the birthday wishes. And I'll see you tomorrow. Good night.